Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning students, how are you? Fine? Okay, welcome back with me, Mr. Teo. Before we talk about the lesson, let's pray together. Please say ta'awudz and basmalah. Wahid isnain salasa. A'udhu billahi minasyaitani rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Thank you. Today we will continue our lesson. Our topic still about to the shapes. Masih dengan bangun datar. Today we will continue our topic about the first one is perimeter and the second one is area. But we will combine with our national curriculum. Okay, check this slide. Okay, do you still remember, guys, about how to find out the perimeter of 2D shapes? The last meeting we already learned about how to find out the perimeter of square. The second one is rectangle, and the last one is triangle. Look at this picture. What picture is this? This is square. 2 centimeters is the length of the side, because square, the length of the side is the same, panjang sisinya sama, So we have 2 centimeters and 2 centimeters, 2 centimeters and 2 centimeters. How to find out the perimeter? We do not need the formula. Please always remember, just add all of the sides. Just add all of the sides. Okay. So when we want to find out the perimeter of the square, we can add 2 centimeters plus 2 centimeters plus 2 centimeters, and the last one is 2 centimeters. 1, 2, 3, 4, because we have 4 sides. So the result is 8 centimeters. This is the perimeter of the square. Rumusnya apa? Kita nggak perlu pakai rumus. We just add. The method is add all of the side. Okay, next. What picture is this? This is a rectangle or persegi panjang. Persegi panjang. The length of the side is different. We have 2 sides long and 2 sides width. Lebarnya ada 2, panjangnya ada 2. So, how to find out the perimeter of this rectangle? We have the same method. Just add all of the side. Okay, this is the number is more than 10, so more bigger. Okay, how to find out the perimeter? Just write down 12 centimeters plus 7 centimeters. This is length, panjangnya. This is width, lebarnya. Plus 12 centimeters, and the last one is plus 7 centimeters. We can change the position to make easier. 12 centimeters plus 12 centimeters, and then plus 7 centimeters. The last one is 7 centimeters. This is more gampang, lebih gampang. Do you remember? Ini mencari double. Double-nya 12 adalah, the double number of 12 is 24. The double number of 7 is 14. Lebih gampang. So the result is 24 tambah 14 38 centimeters. This is the example of the perimeter of rectangle. Next about area. What is the meaning of area? Area itu luas. The size of a surface. Ukuran dari sebuah permukaan bangun datar. Gedenya. Besarnya itu luas. How to find out the area? Just multiply, the length and the width. Panjangnya berapa, lebarnya berapa, kita kalikan. We multiply, the length and the width of the side of 2D shapes. Itu caranya. Next. This is several example. but we can choose one. Yuk, pilih mana yang gampang. This one ya. Oke, okay, let's solve together. Ya. Yeah. The first one is rectangle. What picture? This is rectangle. Ya, yeah, because the length of the side is different. Sisinya beda panjangnya. Ya, yeah. This is length centimeters, width 3 centimeters. How to find out the area or luas? Just multiply the length times width, panjang kali lebar. The result is 6 centimeters times 3 centimeters. So the result is 18 centimeters square. Nah, ingat ya, itu caranya. Sama, bangun datar yang lain pun tinggal kamu kalikan aja. Multiply with this one, this one with this one, this one with this one, and ini dengan ini. Kalikan aja. We can find out the area of the shapes. Okay, next. Nah, sekarang kita balik. How to find out the side? Misalkan mencari lebarnya atau mencari panjangnya. Look at this picture. This is rectangle. We know the area of the rectangle is areanya 36 cm square. Ini areanya, gedenya. And the width, lebarnya is 4 cm. Nah, how many centimeters long? Ya, panjangnya berapa? How many centimeters? The length of the rectangle. Aduh, terus piye? Gimana? How to find out? Dibalik, ya. Luasnya tahu, lebarnya tahu. Nah, please find out one number that we multiply with 4. Ya, the result is 36. Nih, 36 centimeters is 4 centimeters time length. Nah, the length is, kita bisa tahu berapa, or we can divide the numbers. 36 centimeters divided by 4, so we get one number. What is the number? Yes, the number is 9, right? Okay, 9 centimeters. Karena apa? 9 dikalikan 4 itu ada 36. So the length is 9 centimeters. Bisa kamu bagi, dibagi aja. Divide the number. Ya, luas dibagi lebarnya atau luas dibagi panjangnya kalau yang dicari lebarnya. Oke, okay, next. Nah, how to find out the perimeter of the polygons atau segi banyak atau segi gabungan. For the example, yeah, this pictures is the example of the polygon. Ini segi banyak, dikatakan segi 4 kok sisinya banyak, dikatakan segi 5 kok lebih dari 5, ya. Yeah, this is the polygons. To find out the perimeter, we have the same step or the same method. Just add all the sides, tambahkan aja semua sisinya. Oke, okay, we will solve the first example yang A. Oke, okay, kita harus tulis dulu sisi-sisinya. Oke, okay, this is 3 cm. This is 3 cm. So this one also 3. Ini ada tandanya. Ini berarti 3 juga. 3 cm. Nah, this is 4 cm. This is also 4 cm. Ya kan? Betul? Oke, okay, next. This one, kita belum tahu yang ini. Segini 10. This is 10 cm. Ini sudah ada 3, berarti sini berapa? Ayo, ini ada 3. Sini berapa? Biar ada 10. Ingat ya, pasangan bilangan, number pairs of 10. 10 itu pasangannya 3 sama 7, 7. Nah, to find out the area of this polygon, add all of the number. The perimeter is 10 cm plus 4 cm plus 7 cm. Ini yang ini. Plus 3 cm. Plus 3 cm. Plus 3 cm. And the last one is plus 4 cm. Sama dengan this is 14. This is 10. This is 6. This is 4 cm. Nah, berapa hayo? This is 24 plus 10, 34 cm. Easy, right? Please remember, the method is just add all of the sides. Tambahkan semua sisinya. Yang belum ada sisinya, dicari dulu. And then add together. We can find out the perimeter of some polygons atau segi banyak. Okay, enough I think. Let's check the worksheet. Don't forget, yeah, to try to do the worksheet. Yeah, after that you can submit to me. I will end the video. See you next meeting. Okay, have a nice day. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.